gotta do a quick mic reaction, you know? 35 minutes. Oh. Yeah, base form. He just going to destroy Galactus. That man wasn't in the water. That man was just behind. That man wasn't in the water. That man was just hiding. Yeah, you bugged me ever. So you tell me he wasn't in the water the whole time, he was just behind the earth. That man was behind the earth. That man's behind the earth. That man's never in water. But why you getting so close? Why you getting so close? Back up. But I'm about to call Goku. Oh no! Bro, what? What the? Hey, hold up. What?
Beware.
I don't come out of here and say beware. Who says beware, bro? Beware, I'm the box ghost. What the freaking dang Phantom? You know you're not. Where the Avengers at? Avengers, we need you. Avengers, we need you, buddy. Wait, I can't control my- what's going on?
Hey, welcome to the party. You look like someone who needs a jetpack. There you go.
Oh, never forget your jetpack.
Stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
Why is this man hand the biggest freak, bro?
Oh, he's getting right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
I think we're going back to time, y'all.
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right?
Oh, he said that in the, they said that in the Twitter thing. No. Yeah, we got something to say back, or we're going back in time. No, we're going back in time. Okay, I'm in the battle bus.
Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very pop. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's down with the zero. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons.
Why is this man like Iron Man? I like it sucks. Like, he's just like Goku. He don't care. Oh!
Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
You gotta shoot at the things. You gotta shoot at the things.
Look at that. You're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
Who to die?
Test it. So it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like. I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Yeah, we don't even know you at. We're all gonna jump. Oh. I am.
Wow, that is really beautiful. Also really bad. We need to get him off the zero point. Now. Okay, this is funny. Don't panic. But I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Fear not.
There goes Thor.
I shall divert your strange war wagon.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay? Bad news? Galactus? Definitely out to get you. Good news, I got the stereo working.
Hey, what's this music? I'm feeling this music. No, we're all here. Hey. Wolverine that strong? Wolverine that strong? I thought you only just had claws. Yes.
Joy is all yours.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's return to sender for all of us.
Try to get out of here.
If it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way, you did good.
Can y'all get out? Oh, I got out. It's pushing me back. What in the world?
No, this is not possible.
But what is going? What is wrong with him? It can't end like this, man.
You did it! Thank you, Buster.
Ain't no way. Wait, what? Huh? It took me on a load screen. Continued and season 5 starts in 7 hours.